explosion of his ire. I was overcome with panic, for his temper was volcanic, and I didn't dare revolt, for I feared a thunderbolt. I was always very wary, for his fury was ecstatic, his refined vocabulary most unpleasantly emphatic. To the thunder of his tartar, I knocked under like a martyr. When intently he was fuming, I was gently unassuming. When reviling me completely, I was smiling very sweetly. I was smiling very sweetly, very sweetly. Giving him the very best and getting back the very worst. That is how I tried to tame your great progenitor at first. Giving him the very best and getting back the very worst. That is how I tried to tame your great progenitor. I tamed your insignificant progenitor.